Good morning, children. Welcome to class 2 computer. Okay, so we will start with the lesson more on paint. It's your 8th lesson, children. So in this, first we will open our paint. Okay, go to start, all programs, accessories, and then paint. So your paint window will get opened, children. Okay, so in this we are going to use the polygon tool. So polygon tool is in this paint version, it is given in the shapes group, children. So you can observe over here, in the shapes group you have been given. So observe here, you have the oval tool, rectangle tool, a rounded rectangle tool. So this is your polygon tool, triangle. So one type right angle triangle, you have this diamond, so pentagon, hexagon, like this. You have so many shapes, children. So here we will click the polygon tool. Okay, polygon tool, you can draw any type of shape, children. So click on this. Okay, click on your mouse. See, click here. Then you take it like this. Okay. Then anyways, again I am clicking. Okay. See this one. Then click on here, then click on here. So any ways you want, you can draw the polygon shapes, children. Okay, any ways you want, you can draw the polygon shapes. So triangle is also a polygon shape only. So different types of shapes you can draw, children. Okay, so click on the polygon tool. Like this, you can join. So easy for you to draw different shapes, children. Okay. So one more in this is triangle tool. So click on this triangle shape and click on this drawing area and you can draw this. Then click on this diamond shape. See, click on this diamond shape. This one you can drag your mouse. The next one is your pentagon, five-sided shape. So like this, you can do this. Then this is your hexagon, so six-sided shape. Then these shapes you can fill with your interested colors. You can fill it, children. So first one, go to fill with color. Fill it with green one. Then this one color, and this one for, and one more color for this diamond. Like this, you can fill it, children. Okay. Mostly may go out. So like this, using polygon tool, and in this here it is the polygon shape. You can draw different polygon shapes and you can color in this, children. Okay, so one more we can see is here the star, children. See, I will open up one more this one. Okay, you can open the star. Okay, so what it is showing over here, 6-point star. Okay, a 6-point star, you can click and draw that shape, and you can make designs also in that, children. Okay, any design you want, you can make it over there. Okay, see, like this. Just drag it out. This place, okay. It is your vision, how you want to make the design, children. See, like this, a different design you can make over here, and you can fill with color also, children. Okay, and then inside you will fill it with yellow. Like this, star also we can make, children, using this different types of shapes over here. See, rectangle, like this you can draw a rectangle also, children. See, rectangle one. Then again you can make a design, okay, like this, and you can fill with color. See, it's your wish how, what colors you want to fill into your shapes, children. Okay, so So today we learnt about the polygon tool. In the polygon tool, we learnt to draw rectangle, oval, then triangle, diamond shape, star one, and then hexagon, heptagon, like that, hexagon, okay, pentagon, like this. You can draw over there, children, and make your own designs over there. Okay, so. Take your textbook and read it, children. You will see in the next class. Thank you.